I don't know if you can see me, but this is a huge day for me right now because can you see me?
I can see.
Okay, because I'm about to talk to my idol right now, and I'm a little nervous. So, without further ado,
there he is. Oh man, Mike Stuchiner. Yeah, Stuchiner.
Yeah. Look at the midsection. Yeah. Look at the midsection.
A lot of cheeseburgers in there.
Yeah, boy, I'll tell you what—they're all clogged up right about here in this portion of the colon.
Yep. Yep. So tell us a little bit about yourself, Mike. What's your nickname again?
Paper.
Paper. And where do you train?
I train at Southside Barbell in Florida.
Now, who used to own that?
The great Bob Youngs.
And what's Bob doing?
And Bob is training hard.
Yes?
Yes.
And what's the deal? Is he actually shredded or he just lost weight?
Well, you know, there is that like oblique area that really just, when you hit it hard, you can tell. Yeah. Yeah.
Like when he's throwing up.
Right.
Or, God forbid, Bob actually sneeze and tear something. Remember that?
Well, yes, that's a low blow, but yes, it is true. And I'll probably get kicked out of the gym if you put this on a lead.
It will be on there.
Wonderful. So I'll be coming to train with
that's
you guys.
Right.
Then.
That's right. And what's your quest for this meet?
Elite.
That's right. You've had a long road, have you not?
I have, yes.
And your training went fairly well?
Yes, it did.
Yes, it did. What are your openers?
7.25, 515, and around 600.
There you go. Okay. Best of luck.
Thank you.
Seriously, this guy's been through a lot of crap, and he's heard a lot of crap, and we can dish it out to Bob anytime we want. You hear us, Bob? All right, take it easy, man.